Yeah, there's 9 people in the lobby.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's because I didn't realize we were still in the lobby. Wait, Lambert's lagging apparently. What?
Yo, Lambert's still in the lobby.
Yeah. This rehosting isn't gonna work, is it?
So, Seleucids. How about you get Syria, I get Celia. Sicilia.
What?
Cilicia?
Sicilia. Sicilia, yeah.
Cilicia,
whatever you pronounce it.
I would like Trachea and Pedaeus just so that I could actually move into Anatolia at some point, but I don't need them. I guess I'll just say I like Pedaeus, but I don't need
Wait,
Trachea.
Where are these places?
Go through Cappadocia.
They're provinces in Cilicia.
Go through Cappadocia.
Yeah, that was what I was Cappadocia. Also thinking.
It's Phrygian anyways.
Oh my god.
I know, I was just more doing it because the borders are gonna look ugly.
Well, they can't get much uglier than what you look like now.
Fair enough!
Well, I'm glad we've come to some arrangement.
Yeah, if you'd like it as well, I would also recommend taking all of Caria Literalis, because the Colossus of Rhodes is a broken modifier.
Which one's that one? It doesn't show up. Wait, Rhodes?
It's Rhodes.
Yeah, what's the modifier?
Yeah, he didn't build it yet.
Oh yeah, he hasn't.
Yeah, he hasn't built it.
Alright.
Why? I don't know.
I might go to war with him, actually. Has he got anyone protecting him?
Hey, you know what would be a
No,
great
he has
thing?
Not.
You're giving him money to build the Colossus of Rhodes.
And then
you
take
it from him.
I might do that. I might actually do that. Where is he? Where is his chat? Oh no, he left, didn't he?
Okay, what? No.
Damn, that's a shame.
No.
Wait, what? Where are the? There are the pyramids.
I have to make a complaint to Ainsley.
Why?
Did you unpause? When
no,
we...
I didn't. I've said this many times.
No. Because I lost 20 forts.
20
forts?
What? Yeah, all of my commanders, all of my armies don't have commanders.
No, but like,
they've all
even
just
though,
disappeared.
Even like, I think it, I'm pretty sure it's like a bug. Because even though you don't, that's not pause, if you load the game up and like in a multiplayer, it like, it's the AI does decisions anyway.
Yeah, the AI would recalculate and boost up.
Oh, yeah. So my bad. I didn't know that was they did.
I lost a lot of votes.
Look, I reckon we should. I think Lambert should lose half his territory.
Yep, declare war on Lambert.
Yeah,
everyone.
I lost a lot of forts too.
I didn't have any forts.
Rodolfo, you did not lose half your boats. Do not do that to me.
Yeah, you've got 139. There's no way you lost half.
Yeah, I just looked at my income. And
I said I lost the votes. I didn't say half.
I'm streaming. I could check.
Oh, yeah, I lost 20,000 ducats.
So yeah.
So I think we should just give those back to me somehow.
I lost all my trade routes, which is like the most obnoxiously annoying thing
I didn't
have to go around and fix.
Oh, I
lost some.
Thank you for mentioning that.
Hashtag blame Lambert.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Oh, Iggy, I'm still planning your demise. Actually, that's a thought. Can I make a friend in the court?
DAI, we're just moving.
Oh, god damn, he's not in range. I need to get in range so I can assassinate you.
is there any way to see diplomatic range? Yes, there is. Diplomatic map mode.
So, guys, while I might be behind in Meltech, I've got to say, in all technologies, I've got to say the skill 13 martial and civic guys I have are definitely helping.
Well, that would be their job.
That's nice. I've got skill 12 oratory and religious guys, so, you know.
When I re-entered the game after the rehost, the AI just changed all my policies again.
Yeah, no
yeah,
shit.
We've already
everyone's
spoken about that.
AI did something.
Did it change anything more?
Oh boy. Did it change?
Oh my god, he changed my...
If they change this, I'm gonna be ass pissed.
Oh boy, did it change a lot.
Okay, nothing changed there, thank god.
Eh, not much changed on my end, luckily.
Yeah, luckily. Fuck all of y'all.
AI.
This is a time
also,
to attack Bactria.
Holy crap! I did it! Right, look at the Macedonian culture nameplate!
Yeah!
Nice!
Right, Brad, I heard something about you wanting to invade India. What about that?
What about it?
Nothing you need to know about.
Well, it's not allowed, you know.
Why isn't it allowed? I do what I want.
Because you're Egypt.
And? I do what I want.
I mean, he's already trading with India. Might as well invade.
Yeah.
Well, I might as
suck
well
it.
Dab on him later if he does that.
You can't even dab on the AI. What are you talking about?
What do you mean I can't dab on the AI?
You white pieced at the start of the session.
I didn't white piece. I took my war goal.
So why are they still alive down there?
Because my world goal was one city.
Because you bad.
So? I don't see the problem in taking many...
See,
many
Seleucids, you've got a massive income. You've got great manpower recovery. You're good.
Yeah, I
maybe I need to continue to support Phrygia. Maybe I do need to continue to support them.
Like, taking the land from the Seleucids doubled my manpower. Like,
oh, it would
gain.
Oh no! Ironically, Bactria, the funniest part about that all is I haven't actually lost any manpower, max manpower.
Yeah.
I don't know how that happened, but it happened.
I lost a lot of things. Manpower was not one of those.
Oh yeah, because I'm not allied to Phrygia anymore because the Rehost broke it. So, Seleucids.
Oh.
Hey, Seleucids.
I can blame it on the AI.
The Seleucid Empire is like that, you know, that X that you just comes keep crawling back to you.
Don't I know it?
And I'm like, I keep getting back with Phrygia, and then Seleucids comes in and says, you know, I need you, you know, I can't keep it together without you. And I'm like, okay.
Fine.
That's what Brad does with me.
Hey, no. No. I'm always
what,
there for
you.
What,
do you want to say you're not going to come back to me at one point?
No, I will always be there for you. What are you talking about?
Well, you
that's
shouldn't.
That's what I'm talking about.
I like how Brad is literally allied with everyone in the, from the battleground except for me, and he wants to kill me.
Yeah, I'm allied with the Seleucid Empire and Armenia. Those two aren't battleground people. I mean, Seleucid is. Seleucid is now, but he's not like... He's a newbie.
I've been on the battleground actually for quite a while. I just haven't.
Oh, you
been
have?
Active on the battleground.
Oh. Interesting. He's a lurker.
You've been in the group, but not active. Is that what
you?
Yep. Mean? That doesn't count.
Oh god, I've got loads of people disloyal because of that fucking thing.
Well then, loyal them.
I'm trying to, but not
what?
All of them.
Oh, come on, AI! Why did you do this?
They're all fucking righteous. For fuck's sake, you righteous pricks.
I know. Righteous vassals are just the worst. For all I care, they can die in a fire.
I hate
also,
the
me
AI,
and Rodolfo are having
seconds,
this
in
massive
the
naval
seconds,
race.
In the 2 seconds between the rehost and, like, now, like, the 2 seconds where the AI had control, they destroyed half of my fort.
You shouldn't have said that.
Oh no, I rebuilt them already.
G'day.
Don't worry, I'm not an idiot.
Listen, you have no right to complain. And in a while, I'll tell you why. Not now.
Oh.
I'll
tell you later.
Carthage.
You're good. At this point, I'm not complaining anymore, dude. I'm just saying.
I can't accept that, Rodolfo.
Why?
I'm at max relations.
Oh, okay.
I will be integrating some subjects so soon.
All the time. Yes, Armesha is gonna walk in here and I can't do anything about it. Because I have more pressing matters at the current moment.
Yeah, we'll do that. I see no reason to not break our manpower even farther.
Although I don't think Sarmatia can form the Dehai.
They can, they're the right culture.
No, they're the right culture group.
Yeah, but I still think they can. It just
I think only the Dehai culture can form the Dehai League.
Maybe.
Pretty sure. I didn't think Arthia.
No, you didn't.
Because that would be a claim on me.
So what, the amount of mercenaries in the Nile Delta right now?
Oh yeah.
Oh no, it's kind of sad. My country was at one point basically out of mercenary companies.
I have 9 mercs over 30k.
Rise of the Adotus, he should be the next ruler, right? Yeah. Yeah, so this is a scripted event. I got it 3 times before. Oh, well, I'm not gonna complain about it because it is.
Right,
it
so
is
you
much than
are
my
8. So you're good. You're 9. Get a 10 guy in there. You're 12. That'd be the best I can get. And you're 12. That'd be the best I can get there. You're 9, 7, 13, and they're the highest, so they're going to be the highest. You two can get 9s. You've gone family.
Desert. I'd rather have a desert fort than a hill fort,
well,
to be honest.
That, though.
I'm not sure.
Desert forts are great for the attrition.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know, but if you can get, a hill fort with a bunch of other fort modifiers, it can be really, really deadly.
Well, why not both?
The age-old saying.
Oh, wow. Egypt is at a distance of 2,774.
I can't believe I'm losing this naval race, for fuck's sake.
Which is out of my 1920s.
Who are you racing with?
Carthage.
Oh.
I got complacent.
Tell me, Brad.
Yes?
When did you become this patient for Rodolfo?
When did I what?
When did you become this patient for Rodolfo?
What do you mean?
Well, earlier now he called you his patient.
Oh, I don't know. Probably because I'm streaming or whatever, so.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, like we haven't called you Brad before.
Fine, Brad, you're safe. Your secret is safe with me.
It's quite funny because at the start of the battleground, like, people weren't sure if I was actually called Brad or not. They thought it was a fake account for quite a while.
What the hell? Why?
What, did you have a fake account?
No. They were just like I was just never really open or anything. I was just like, yeah. So like it wasn't until like Yoon still wasn't convinced I was even called Brad until he checked my passport when I was at PDXCon.
Yeah, I know that story. I get that reference. Come on, I need this discipline invention.
Yeah, that discipline invention was the only reason I didn't lose harder to Phrygia.
Harder, daddy. Which is kinky because it is a whip.
Oh yeah. Don't you know it.
And it's, I think it's Cat of Nine Tails, Zach. I don't know, look at it.
The AI is literally never willing to give you military access.
Yeah, because why would Moria want military access?
Oh hey, Parthia sent me a gift. Of two camels.
Well, you know. Did they ask you to sell your daughter for two camels? Because that's...
No. Of them. They just sent me two camels.
By the way, Brad, the older sister, Dushitsa, you met?
Which one?
Dushitsa.
Which one was that one?
The one that went with us into the museum.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, when she was younger, an Arab dude offered to buy her for 50 camels, I think.
When I went to Egypt, like, we were getting that quite a lot with my grandma. I will give you this many camels for her.
Yeah, she was blonde and blue-eyed, and that's what they want.
Oh, God, yeah.
They need some of those superior European genes.
My God, I literally can't take one city, have to fucking cities there. Because I'm gonna have to commit.
Okay, I'm winning the naval race.
How you know Egypt is winning the naval race? Is Egypt trying?
I mean, I'm sparingly building up my fleets.
That's what I mean, is the difference is Carthage is like, build up the navy, and Egypt's just over here like, oh look, Carthage is building navy, guess we should build a couple ships.
Look at his treasury, and look at his income, but then look at his cohort count, and then look at mine. So,
okay.
Like,
now
my
that my
forces
are officially
elsewhere.
Back up, I can tell you with Iggy being here that I lost 27 forts in that rehost.
Did I actually lose any? I didn't lose any forts.
Yeah, fuck you.
Yeah, rehost is fucking bullshit.
Yeah. 27 might be a bit of an overkill on my part. You know, the AI doesn't like force as much as I do, but, you know, you am penetrating this bitch with 20 good men.
I'm not planning to penetrate this bitch.
It was a Game of Thrones reference to the, what Bronn said about the veil. What's it called?
The Eyrie.
Yeah, that's it, the Eyrie.
The Eyrie.
And I believe he said he would impregnate the bitch.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, holy shit, more fucking mercenary companies spawned.
But I mean, penetrate, impregnate.
What's the difference?
Yeah.
I have 11 merc companies, and 10 of them are over 30k. And 3 of them are over 40k.
Do you have them? Are you paying for them, or are you just...
I mean, I can do, I just lack the thingy for them. It's just I have the potential to get them, which is nice. That's the main thing.
Okay. Whew. Okay. My forts are back up now.
I believe that's 12. Yeah, I have 12 mercenary companies that are over 20k. Wait.
Oh yeah, I don't need even having a stack.
No, they're...
There's
less than that.
Good roll.
I miscounted.
Hey, Rome.
Yeah, boy?
How are you feeling about your neighbors?
I like them a lot. Why are you wondering?
Okay.
I hate them. What are we doing?
Wait, are they not in here?
No. Well, Carthage is in here.
I really like Etruria. I don't trust Lambert's.
Do you want Southern Sicily? No, not Southern Sicily. Southern Italy back.
Napoli.
I don't trust. What were you thinking of? Yes, I don't trust them.
He wants to attack Crete. That's my guess anyway.
I'm thinking if I go to war with Crete, and then you go to war with mainland Sicily.
Yeah. I'm at war now.
I'll help this.
And, you've gone to war with him right now.
No, they went to war with me.
Oh shit.
Oh, that's spicy.
Yeah.
Right, I'm gonna, as soon as I get the oratory for a claim, I'm gonna go to war.
Yeah, okay.
With who?
Sicily.
Oh, why?
I have a truce that's up in a year, but because I'm supporting Rome.
We can't support Rome. My army is currently in this place. I don't have a big navy.
Yep. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna divert my efforts.
Are you gonna do anything in that war, Rodolfo?
I'm kind of busy right now.
Rodolfo.
I don't know. Maybe.
Can I pay you? Are you really going to do this, Rodolfo? Are you going to really make me go to war with you?
Ba-da-ba. Things got spicy, I like it.
Yeah, I didn't pay attention. Suddenly they... Yeah.
I can't guarantee you now and get called into the war, can I?
I don't think so. Nope.
Nah, works like a U-4, damn.
Damn.
Dude, thank you. He lost a lot of men for that. Okay, Okay, I bought 30k in mercenaries.
Just remember they start with no manpower.
No morale.
That's what... You know what I'm talking about, alright? English is my second language. I speak Australian.
Yeah, it's like second-rate English. It's better than American.
Like third-rate English?
No.
Yeah,
American's third-rate. I grant Canadian and Australian second-rate. Honorary English.
Is Canadian even I actually don't know how different Canadian is.
Yeah, they just say A in front of everything.
A. No, I can't do that.
Yeah. Also, look at your right, Rodolfo. Go.
I think I actually can win this war if I just, you know.
Rodolfo, go to your trade and look at everything you're trading with me. That will all go away if we go to war.
What are you gonna do with?
I want the rest of Crete.
So what you're saying is.
Yeah, just.
All you want is Crete?
Yes. And I want to take Malta, because why the fuck not?
Wait, you're only taking Crete, right?
And Malta.
Oh, why Malta?
Because Malta's dope.
It's too close to me.
But it's like a useless province. It makes fish.
Okay. Yeah.
Guarantee revokes.
Don't do it just yet, you've given it away. God damn it.
That might force them to,
Rome, you better stay in this fucking war.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay in this war. If I don't stay in this war, I'm gonna die. Nice. But currently I'm winning both fronts.
Oh, I took the guarantee from Etruria because he started colonizing all of Corsica.
Whoa, Massalia, whoa. Out of nowhere, RKO.
Okay.
Hi, I'd like to make a random appearance.
Hello there.
Just because I know there's a Mediterranean war going on next to me.
There is some spicy meatballs.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, fuck yeah, get fucked!
Well,
dude, I managed to defeat his army so fast that, his second army didn't reach it in time, so he attacked me in the mountains.
Oh, nice. I'm quite surprised this actually happened.
Yeah, me too. I didn't expect him to do this, but I'm winning at the moment, so.
Touch wood.
Yeah, I don't know how long that will last.
I would say good luck.
May the odds be ever in your favor.
Yeah, currently I have like 60k in just like, oh dude, that's not good. My allies are like fucking useless though.
I'd ally you.
Support both sides, like a boss.
I'm doing really well in terms of money right now. So,
who are you?
I'm Rome.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, you're doing quite good.
I really thought it would be harder than this to defend from two fronts.
Touch wood.
Yeah, but yeah.
You're Nazi Germany in World War II.
Yeah, I'm pretty much Nazi Germany in World
War II. I mean, really, guys? Really? You had to compare it to that? Well, I'm streaming and recording.
Come on.
I'm gonna take it as a compliment, don't worry. Okay. Did anybody else declare? Did anybody else of you plan to declare on either of them?
I mean, as soon as
I'm
I get the oratory.
I'm planning on taking Corsica soon.
Yeah.
But it's 7 years before the truce is over.
Yeah, I understand. But truces aren't that big.
It's 5 stability.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Come on, oratory.
Oh, what's not expecting us to happen?
What does siege engineers do?
They make you siege faster.
But like, do you have to equip them, or like, how does it work?
No, it's automatic. You always have it.
Egypt, how much can you, like, financially support me? Like...
Not that much.
No, I don't need that much right now. I still have 1.3k in the bank, but yeah. I need to buy more mercenaries. Let me know
when you've got low. Shit, yeah, I just spent a load of my scroll mana and...
I'm good for now.
Stopping people being...
I don't understand why he doesn't use his ships to, like, look for my armies, because...
Could declare an OCB war.
I'm not gonna give him tips, but,
Oh, come on.
Ooh, if I declare naval superiority. Why is this so expensive?
How is it going, Rome?
It's going... good. I would say. For now. For now.
Oh shit, I just spent, like, a bit of my scroll mana on getting people fucking loyal, forgetting that I was saving up for a CB.
Nice.
I might just no CB. But then it's going to be naval superiority, which means I'm not going to be able to take that much land.
That's very frustrating because that's what one of that the AI deleted was my fort. On
Macedon's still isn't protected, right?
I want to say he is. I mean, it's not. I don't think it's really fair on him
because
he wasn't in for half the session, so no.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
Don't mind the massive war call on him.
Who's this?
New phone, who dis?
Yeah, first time caller, long time listener. Oh, I'm so glad I got this organized. There's something beautiful about calling a mass war on Etria.
Massilia?
Mm-hmm. Hey, Athens.
Get in there.
Hey, no, fuck. I've been here for a while, man.
I say, we're just gonna make this the war against Sicily and Etria channel.
Well, I have one city on the Mediterranean, so can technically be in the server.
Oh yeah, I'm in the Mediterranean, kind of. I mean, I am.
Oh bloody hell!
Mediterranean's a big place.
Oh, he's got me. But that's okay.
God,
who's got you?
Oh, an Etria army.
Etrian? Does he have that many units?
Wow, this is a big...
Because he has like 60k on my border.
He has 88.
Yeah, we're all coming in from the north. Through my territory.
I'm gonna say this. I was gonna declare war on you, Lambert, for the rest of the Crete. But I've just seen everyone else declare war, and I'm gonna support you guys now.
Why would you have declared war on me?
So, because I wanted the rest of Crete.
I would have just given you it. I will give you it for support.
Okay, yeah, I'll support you. What do you need?
I guess you can't join the war, but... I'm not sure. That helps. It's manpower, really, that I'm hurting for. So the ability to purchase mercenaries would be great. The Roman Navy is practically dead now.
Where's my Navy, by the way? Sent it somewhere.
Your Navy is just south of Naples.
I could
see.
Maybe get a claim on Rome and attack them directly.
my aim is to form Magna Gratia, so that's why I'm attacking Rome. Oh, that felt horrible, purchasing a military...
Hello, guys.
Hey, who's this?
This is Carthage.
Ah, yes.
Yeah, Carthage, I'm not going to be attacking Lambert anymore. Instead, I'm going to be supporting him, so...
That's a spicy meatball.
Could you do the same, maybe?
Support Sicily?
If you support Sicily, yes. Just monetarily so we can get some mercs.
I can do that.
Because Sicily's gonna sell me Crete anyway. Because I'm helping him out, so...
Yeah, I only went for Crete because it was like my only expansion that wasn't claimed by anyone else that I cared about. So now that, like,
it all comes out. Wait, hey.
Okay, Macedon just purchased mercs in Alexandria, for fuck's sake. They're black flagged and they're gonna be black flagged for a long time.
Really
pushing. It's costing him lots of money.
It's a naval superiority war as well.
It seems a bit odd that you can purchase mercs in an enemy country.
Historical, but yeah, or...
Why is this so slow?
Well, it makes sense if you're an army.
Ah, this is bad. God damn it.
I just got a fort in Petia. I don't know where Petia is. Oh, it's there? Nah, fuck that, delete.
Damn it. No, don't go there anymore. No, you're locked! Ah! It's so hard to, like, give orders because of the lag.
Yeah.
Very frustrating.
Wait, so...
Yeah, Carthage, if you're supporting us in this war, do you maybe want to attack Massalia?
Yeah.
Attack who?
Massalia.
That's a spicy meatball.
Is any meatball not spicy?
So, yes. Carthage, I'm still, if we have help, your help in this war, I will give you, we will fall, oh god damn, ah!
So if I help in this war, what do I get?
Corsica.
Corsica, oh, yeah, I'd take that.
Who are you?
That's Athens.
Athens.
Oh, Athens, sorry.
Oh, I'm gonna have a huge battle here.
Well, I don't have a CB to attack Sicilian.
I would, but I'm
religious power is kind of worthless.
God damn, why are my armies so stupid?
I have 1,200. Is there a cap on how many?
Where are you going?
Yes, fuck you, Rome! Run away, Rome! Rome got sent fucking back in.
Oh,
okay.
No.
Ah! Oh, this is so bad.
My army got a little bit hurt, though.
I can't...
Are you gonna declare?
I can't. I'd have to fabricate on Rome, but I can't do that because they're out of range of me taking land. So it'd have to be a no-CB war.
How much, can I get money from you for selling Crete to help with the war effort?
Yeah, I mean, I've already sent you like 300 gifts, so yeah, go for it.
Oh shit, well, right, there we go.
Well, the last time I
how much can I sell it for?
Gift, I got declared one.
How much money can I ask for?
50 for each province.
Wait, what?
And then I'll just send you whatever else you want.
What the hell is happening?
Is this love? Is this love?
Oh god.
Also, Athens...
-17.
Nice, Gary.
Just a heads up, I will be attacking Rhodes next session.
Okay.
So, if you could, you know... I'll continue guaranteeing you, but... I'll let you know when I'm gonna do that. Yeah, I'm... if you could break your defensive league with them or alliance or whatever you had.
Well, funny enough, it just happened, so...
Okay, that's sweet.
Why do you want roads?
I want to build the Colossus.
Can I get Naxos? Because he kind of took that, and I kind of wanted it.
Wait, what the...
Yeah, go for it. Also, Lambert, did your glorious chat find out about the library?
Oh, this is such bullshit.
I don't recall seeing it in there.
Shame.
Come on, 42%. The maximum allowed siege percentage for some ungodly reason.
Carthage, I could really use some help. Against Massalia.
A lot.
I won my siege. I won one of the sieges.
5 units. Where did this come from? I don't know. That's got a bigger army for no apparent reason.
Okay. I tried to guarantee you Etruria and you declined.
Wait, what?
I sent you a guarantee and you declined.
I didn't even see that.
Oh, I'm guaranteeing roads. How interesting. An ally to Arcadia. I take that.
Fucking sliders.
Yeah, what?
What does Massalia want?
I don't know, they haven't even sent me anything.
I want another siege.